Hello, I'm Hypictoid, and this is my first ever playthrough of Freedom Fighters, and I'm doing my first ever playthrough of this game on the highest difficulty. Not to, I don't want to a gloat or anything, but I think that's pretty good. Yeah, let's get into it. I believe we're in the end game now.
This is it, fellas. Governor's Island. The baddest boys in red are holed up in here, waiting for backup. We ain't alone either. I got guys hollering at me from all around the states telling me that everyone's planning a major blow up
Yeah, it
in
doesn't
all at
matter.
once.
It doesn't matter what
I'll show up too. But Governor's Island looks
Yeah,
tight.
we all heard this yesterday. Yeah, we all saw this yesterday.
Who put that bozo in charge of the explosives? He lost it. The whole operation is foobar. May as well pack it up and go home. Hey, lighten up. Look on the bright side. At least I'm not hurt. Gotta be resourceful. This mission is too important. It's a long shot, but check out the wrecked helicopter. Maybe there's something we can use.
Okay, yeah, so this is where we left off yesterday. Kept on dying. Kept on dying. Oh shit. Machine gun emplacements everywhere. Wait, this is what we're gonna do.
Put that bozo in charge of the explosives. He lost it. The whole operation is foobar. We may as well pack it up and go home.
Okay. Yeah, this is a bit of a weird one.
Put that bozo in charge of the explosives. He lost it. The whole operation is foobar. We may as well pack it up and go home. Hey, light up. Look on the bright side. Gotta be resourceful. This mission is too important. It's a long shot, but
it's not gonna work. Dunno.
Put that bozo in charge of the explosives. He lost it. The whole operation is foobar. We may as well pack it up and go home. Whatever you say. Hey!
Oh. Dunno. Damn
it.
Not shooting that. Now I'm gonna die. Yeah. Can't stay in this water for long. Yeah. Can't stay in that water for long. It's way too cold.
Go home.
Nice, got him. Don't stand still. I think he's dead. He dropped his gun, so I take it that he's dead. We've got to blow up the tower here. Is that a helicopter? I can hear a helicopter, but I can't see it. Damn, you guys suck. I think this is the way to go. No, don't drop. Don't fall in the water. Okay. I think we can maybe use this to blow up the MGs. Nice. Nice. That's how you do it. What if I could get this guy? Ah, he got wrecked.
Here. Yeah, I'm in.
Alright. Pick up all this shit.
Lock and load.
Get my other. Go back and get my other buddies. Alright, cool. We've now got a chance. Damn it. Don't fall in the water. We don't want to do that. Oh, what? Oh man, that blows. Oh man, that fucking sucks. Sucks.
The whole operation is foobar. May as well pack it up and go home. Hey, lighten up.
Ah, come on, boo, game, boo. Ooh. He's dead. He dropped his weapon, that means he's dead. Yeah. What the? Ah, he's floating. Another one. Oh, that was.
You're gonna be mad, sir. Get back here. Regroup.
Hey. Hey there, Valley Boy Evo. Valley Boy Evo, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. How's it going? Welcome to my extremely amateur stream where I don't talk much. I'm not a very good streamer. I don't talk very much, both in real life and streaming, so I'm not a very good a streamer. But yeah, I'm gonna set these guys here so I don't get shot. There they come. There you go. I'm playing this game right now, haha. This used to be my childhood game. Yeah, I can see why. This is my first time ever playing this game. Yeah, and it's amazing. I'm absolutely loving it. It's brilliant. I can see why it was so popular. Yeah, I can definitely see why it's so loved. It's really good. I'm enjoying it a lot. Yeah, very good game so far. Yeah, I'm very pleased with it. But Yeah, very good. The music and everything is so good. Yeah, absolutely true. Absolutely spot on. Wish there was a remake. Yeah. Yeah, I wish there was a remake myself, yeah. I wish that was true, and also, let's just go this way. Yeah, the music is so good in this game. Yeah, we want to get to, that's right, we want to get to this, little spawn point here, yeah. This mission right now caused me some issues. I kept on dying at the beginning, but I think I figured it out now. Yeah. I think I figured out how this mission wants to be played now. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Okay, we want to blow up the ventilation shaft. Okay. Oh my God. I did a roll then. Ooh. I'm a couple of missions behind you. I mean for winter as well. Ah, okay. Right. Right. How many times have you played this game, Valley Boy? Get this guy first. There we go. Get that guy. Got some dudes here.
This will help the pain.
Wait, can I recruit him or it's just a civilian? Yeah. Is that a cannon? I have no idea where that picture is, but yeah. Damn it. Ah, brilliant. The sniper's facing the wrong direction. Good. Good. Is there a helicopter coming? I hear a helicopter, but I can't.
Take this. You'll be fine.
I can't see it. Ah, you got sh. Ah, what the hell, man? Ah, someone got killed. I mean, not killed, but you know. Oof! I can't even give you a number, man. I've been playing since I was like 5 or 6. Wow, I'm 22 now. Ah, oh, wow, 22 years old and still playing. Brilliant. Whoops. Wow. Brilliant. Wow. Yeah, I mean, this game is definitely, I can definitely see a lot of people playing this game for a long time. Don't have a lot of supplies here. Ah, there he is, dead. Right, nice. Got this blade. There's blades in the way. I can't snipe very efficiently. Ah, I'm out. Damn. Yeah. Yeah, sorry that I don't talk that much. I'm not a very good streamer in that sense. God damn it. I'm not a very good talker. I don't talk that much, both in real life and streaming. So that's what sort of makes me a bad streamer, I guess. Yeah, but oh my god. But yeah, I'm just really loving this game right now. I can definitely see myself playing this game for a long time. Yeah. Oh, you're a good man, thank you. Thank you, Valley Boy. Yeah. I don't like to talk that much, really. Which is not a very good streamer quality. but I do love playing video games and having people watch me play video games is pretty cool. But again, I don't talk that much, so yeah. Oh man, they're all hidden behind this truck, and I'm pretty sure I saw an armored guy. Is he dead? We recruit her? No, we can't. Because I don't really have anything really interesting to talk about. I'm not a really interesting person. I don't have really anything to talk about, but if you have any questions or anything you want to talk about, I'll try my best to interact. But I can't promise anything. I can't jump up there. Nice, get plenty of okay, I got an idea. No. Okay. I'm gonna throw some grenades over here. I understand I'm not really a big talker as well, but I do try to keep conversation going. Yeah, even though it can be pretty difficult for me to keep a conversation going. This guy here doesn't seem to really care. Just lob a ton of these grenades here. There you go. just waste them all. Alright, let's go. There we go, that's how you do it. Defend this area. Oh, I see that guy there. Yeah, the AI on this game are dumb. Yeah, but it's still a really good game, you know. But they're getting closer. There's a this guy here, I think. Ooh. This guy have a sniper? Oh man. I wish I had like a sniper rifle. Is he dead? I think he's dead. Alright. Yeah, gotta head to bed, man. It's 5 AM. Ooh, that's really early. And I haven't slept since meeting you, man. Ah, well, you definitely get to bed, man. Definitely get to bed. Yeah, thanks for stopping by and having a chat, Valley Boy. And I'll see you around. Yeah, hope to see you again. Maybe. Yeah, have a nice sleep and have a nice day tomorrow. And yeah, see you around. Goodbye. Oh. We're gonna throw grenades here. That's what we want to do. Just lob these grenades. Definitely take that guy out. Definitely take the armored guy out. Oh shit! Oh shit, my whole team got wiped! Oh man, no, that's not good. My whole team got like wiped. And that armored guy still around. Oh man, that armored guy is still a problem. Jesus, this armored guy just doesn't want to die. Ah, shit. This armored guy is not... Man, this armored guy is a bit of a... There he is, finally he's down. Oh man. Damn, there's way too many of them.
Take it easy.
Oh shit. Ah, boo hoo. Ah. Ah, that's a good thing I, Oh, that's right, we have to go blow up the ventilation system again. Ah.
Recon just check over there.
Let's find us some bread.
New desert.
See what's over there. Observe the enemy. Search over there. Report any activity.
Smear face up.
Any keys.
Give me your watch.
Yeah, oh.
Oh man.
I'm shot. Oh, damn, help me.
You know what? I really need my med kits. I can't. I really need my med kits. Okay, so what? Probably going to be, really? Oh god damn, that's terrible. Oh, that's right, we don't have any C4. That's right, we don't have any C4, bugger. Oh man, don't have any don't have any C4. Yeah. That's got to be all of them. Yeah, I need the med kits. Sorry. I need the med kits bad. Was there a vent here? Ah, there was. Wow. I mean, a manhole, not a vent. Why am I calling these a vent? I mean, manholes. Okay, this area looks pretty good. There's so many of them. Just not going to be able to shoot them all. Bugger. Yeah. I don't know, I just don't want to use this, lose this AK. What the?
Relax. Gotcha.
He's stuck.
You'll be fine. Defend here. Defend this area. Defend.
I'll wait right here.
Really?
Defend, defend here. Stand your ground.
One-shotted. Ah, I got one-shotted. Ah, fuck.
Stand your ground. Defend this area. Defend here. Stand your ground.
Alright, the hard bit now. We still don't have any explosives. Just no way I'm going to be able to. Matthew, hello, welcome back. How's it going? I hope you're doing good. Sorry that I got to your message a bit late. Not sure how I'm going to do this guy. Not sure how I'm going to go about this area, but... maybe I could,
Stand your ground! Defend here! Defend this area! Stand your ground!
Just see if let's see if I can coax them, lure them here. I'm going to oh wait, we can't go back this way. Oh no. Was I supposed to pick up explosives? I think I've got an idea. I'm just going to, oh, come on. And there's no way around there either. That wasn't far enough. Ah, I think this will work, yeah. Ah, cool. Oh shit. Really gotta watch out for that helicopter. What the? Oh man, just die. Is he dead now? Better be. No, he's still not dead. He should be dead now. What's going on here? Oh. Okay, gonna make a run for it. Gonna make a run for the flag. Yeah. Wait, was I supposed to blow up the I was supposed to blow up the ventilation shaft, but I didn't have any explosives. I must have missed them somewhere. Oh. Oh, okay. So, if I take the flag, everything else gets accomplished. So if I do miss something, it doesn't matter because it'll all get accomplished if I take the flag. Oh, okay. Let's return to the base. Oh. This is a new location. Yeah. Looks like a new location.
We lost communication outside the island. Right. But through these tunnels, we have access all around Manhattan.
Okay. Do we have any supplies here? Oh man, it looks like we just okay, we've got we've got Molotov cocktails. Okay. I didn't get any explosives on that last mission. Fort J.
Well, they got Isabella locked away in Fort J. Free her first. This is the last Soviet stronghold. Raise all four of our flags and it's game over for the Reds. Let's send those boys packing back to the motherland. Yeah!
Yeah, something tells me it's not going to be that easy. So this is the last, area, Governor's Island. I take it by that dialogue there. This is the end game. Right.
The Reds are deploying troops from here. Now, we gotta stop their flyboys from buzzing around. Blow the helipad and we're looking at clear skies.
Right. Yeah, I think we definitely want to get rid of the helicopter. But maybe there's reinforcements.
In red have mortar cannons sitting all around here. We're stopped dead until you can take those babies out. Once they're snuffed, our boys are rolling again. Sweet! Here's a chance to get our hands on some major ammo. Find the ammunition depot so we can supply our boys for the final attack on the island. We need that ammo. We can't go in shooting blanks.
Okay, I think this might be for... Okay, I think we might do munitions depot.
The Reds are deploying troops from here. Now, we gotta stop their flyboys from buzzing around. Blow the helipad and we're looking at clear skies. Sweet! Here's a chance to get our hands on some major ammo. Find the ammunition depot so we can...
We definitely want to get rid of the helicopter. Now, we gotta... I think we want to get rid of the helicopter first. And there's already a helicopter buzzing. Oh, shit. Oh shit! Oh! Ah, oh, damn! Okay. Okay. Oh man, no, that helicopter's just gonna... That helicopter's just gonna kill everyone. No. I don't have like anything to deal with taking out a helicopter. Alright, back to base. Let's get back to base. Yeah, we can't go here anymore. We're finished here.
Sweet! Here's a chance to get our hands on some major ammo. Find the ammunition depot so we can
survive. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. We need C4. We need C4 before we can blow up the helipad. Yeah, so we have to do this one first. And the helicopter's still here.
Let's knock some heads.
Oh no. Oh god, there's helicopters everywhere. Ah. need to get rid of this helicopter.
They got Isabella locked away in Fort J. Free her first. This is the last Soviet stronghold. Raise all four of our flags and it's game over for the Reds. Let's set.
I think that's the one that ends the game.
Aye, the boys in red have mortar cannons sitting all around here. We're stopped dead.
But we need.
Sweet.
We need to take this place. If I take this flag, if I take this flag, I automatically get C4, right? No, I think I do. Where the hell did you come from?
Defend this area. Defend here. Defend. Stand your ground.
Oh.
tractor.
Move in.
Attack.
Bring it on.
Eliminate target.
Find detected.
Oh! He's down, motherfucker.
Take this. You'll be fine.
You have to spam the, you have to spam the buttons, man. Is he coming or no? I don't want that helicopter! Can we jump up here? Oh, there's the flag. I wish it, Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. Let him walk into that.
Go scout. Watch for Soviets. Stand your ground. Defend here.
See what's important. Detect and report.
Yeah, that helicopter's gonna see us. So everybody, get in there. I don't like that helicopter. Don't like that helicopter one bit. Nice. Ah, brilliant. C4. Nice. Nice. Okay, let's get out of here and blow up that attack. And blow up this attack chopper thing. Yeah. The attack chopper helipad. Okay, we got three. Alright. I believe the
The boys in red have mortar cannons around here. We're stopped dead until you can take those babies out. Once they're snuffed, our boys are rolling again.
Because I wanna take out that attack chopper helipad. I definitely wanna do that. That's definitely stopping me from progressing.
The Reds are deploying troops from here. Now we gotta stop them. Sweet! Here's a chance to get our hands on some major ammo. Find the ammunition depot so we can supply our boys.
Yeah.
Aye. The boys in red have mortar cannons sitting all around. We're stopped dead until you can take those babies out. Once they're snuffed.
Yeah. Alright. I definitely want to take out the attack chopper helipad. Hate that thing.
Finally, somebody's taking charge. Lead the way.
Let's go.
Really? Oh, you can. Just put them all in there. Okay, we've got artillery here. Okay. But what we want to do first. I'm not hearing a chopper. Nice. No chopper here. Nice. The flag's down here, the helicopter's over there. I mean, the flag's just there. Hang on a minute. What? Oh shit. That's got a shoddy. Okay, let's do it.
Bring it on. See what's scout that area, find the enemy.
Oh shit. I don't think crouch really helps, does it? I don't think it does. Right. Oh shit, I'm stuck! God damn it, man. Really? Dude.
Thank you.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Ah, here comes the helicopter. Oh no, no, that's a transport helicopter. Oh shit, I got whacked.
Defend here, defend this area, defend!
That, I believe that's a troop. That's a troop helicopter, I believe. Definitely want to blow up that attack chopper. He's not dead yet. Damn. This guy's taking it. There you go, now he's dead. Damn, that guy was taking a lot. I think that should be good. Oh, what? Okay, whatever.
Observe, scout, stand your ground. Defend, stand your ground. Defend here, defend this area.
I want to get on the action too, man. Who the hell was that? Does this mean I can come here and rehealth? Oh god, my use of the English language is terrible. Yeah. Ah! There we go. Come on, show your face. This asshole.
Attack! Destroy that obstacle! Take him out! Eliminate! Stand your ground! Defend this area! Defend here! Defend! Defend this area!
Shit, man. I almost got...
target.
back on the... Damn it, back on the MG. What the hell, man? He's looking in the wrong direction. He was shooting in the wrong direction. Like, what the hell? Blow this place up. What the? Right. Okay. I think this area is pretty much done now. It looks like it's pretty much done with now. Maybe not. Really? You're all getting like killed.
Defend this area.
Hey. Right. No? Does this do anything? I don't think it does. What in the hell are you shooting at? Oh wait, what? What am I doing all the way over here? What the?
Defend! Defend here! Stand your ground! Defend this area! Defend here!
Check over there.
Defend! Defend here! Defend the ground! Defend!
This will help the pain.
I think this is where the flag's gonna be.
This should help.
Defend this area. Just stop that area. Come on, search over for any activity.
Oh, damn it. Yeah, done. Yeah. We get any goodies? Nope. Nothing. Nope. Nothing. It's just procure one site from here on end. Yep.
I hate being on the losing team. Lead on, buddy.
Town's full of rooskies. Let's flush them back into the sea.
Right.
Sweet! Here's a chance to get our hands on some major ammo. Find the ammunition depot so we can supply our boys for the final attack on the island. We need that ammo. We can't go in shooting blanks.
Alright, let's go. Oh, fuck. That thing just killed me in a few seconds.
Get them! Take them out! Get them! Still around! Defend! Stand your ground!
I mean, shit. Here he comes. He's just gonna get smacked. Alright, nice. Is that all of them?
Defend! Defend here! Defend! Stand your ground! Defend this area!
Yeah! Freedom fighters, yeah! Okay, so now we want the supply hangar here. Ah, here we go. That's it. Right. Brilliant. Ah, nice. We do. Ah, brilliant. Nice. Ooh, nice. Take that. Nice, brilliant. Okay, so whenever we take a base, whenever we take a flag, we get new weapons and equipment at our main base. Nice.
Come on, Chris, tell us what to do. For now, we should be safe in this old bunker.
Yeah. Now. Okay. One more place. All right.
Reds are deploying troops from here. Now we gotta stop their flyboys from buzzing around. Blow the helipad, and we're looking at clear skies.
That's it. Where have I been here before?
Let's roll.
Okay, sure thing. I'm in.
I feel like I've been here before. Okay, so it looks like we're going to be taking the generator building. We're not going to bother going for the transport helipad. Maybe not. Maybe, I don't know.
Defend this area. Stand your ground. Right. Defend here.
Defending position.
Defend this area.
Yeah.
Defend here. Defend. Stand your ground. Move.
Yeah, let's just put you let's just put you here.
Defend this area. Defend here.
Stand here.
Merkrasa.
Thank you.
Defend! Stand your ground! Got it.
Yeah.
You'll be fine.
Take this.
Can you help?
You'll be fine.
Thanks, mister.
Defend! Waiting defend here. This area. Oh, defend here.
Yeah, not gonna have to shoot him too far away. Oh shit.
Stand your ground. Defend. Stand your ground. Defend here. Defend. Defend this area.
There's a machine gun here.
This should help.
Defend this area. Stand your ground.
Shit. Yeah. Damn it, there's a machine gun here. I got an idea. If I can get in the MG here and shoot this guy. No, I can't. Gonna have to fire a grenade again. Okay. Really? I got the fucking MG.
Relax, just breathe.
Really? Come on, stop him from getting on the MG. Really? I mean, almost died.
This'll fix you up.
You heard me,
sir. Yes, sir.
Where are we going? We want to get in here, don't we? Yeah, we're gonna have to go around the entrance. The entrance is probably along here, isn't it? Yeah.
Fine. Search over.
here. Stand your ground. Defend.
I'll wait here.
Defend this area. Defend here.
Man, that took a lot of resources. No, just go there. Just go there. Where the hell did they come from? Damn.
Defend here, stand your ground.
That guy should have been dead a long time ago. Oh. God, these guys are like bullet sponges. But they really are. They're shooting at us, no shit. He's down again.
Relax, I got you. Defend, stand your ground. Defend,
yes, sir.
Here.
Oh man.
Defend this area.
I think I'm going to be able to jump over there. No. Definitely not. What the hell was shooting at me?
Defend here. Defend here. Stand your ground.
Get rid of that. MG over there. I don't want them charging the MG because they just all get killed. Just wait for him to come to us. Brilliant. Did we lose anyone? Yeah, we did.
Here, take this.
Send your ground. Defend here.
Does barbed wire hurt? No, it doesn't. Yeah, we're gonna have to lob a grenade. Who was that? Oh, that's bullshit. That is some bull. That was some bullshit death right there. Ah, boo. Boo. That was terrible.
Defend here. Stand your ground. Defend. Defend here. What
now?
Get them. Take them down.
Jesus, take him down, man.
This'll fix you up.
Kill him. Doesn't have to take you that long to kill someone.
Find some cover.
Man, that was such a stupid death. I'm so annoyed by that. Where are my rounds going?
Check
Take this. You'll be fine.
Stand your ground. Defend here. Defend! Stand your ground!
Right here!
This
hey, I'm
relax.
Shot!
That was such a bullshit death. That death was so trash. Oh man. Really? Oh man. Man, that was such a bullshit death. That really was. Shit, blew it. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Where are they all coming from? That was such a bullshit death. That was really such a bullshit death. That really was. God damn.
Defend here. Defend here. Stand your ground. Defend. Defend this area. Defend. Stand your ground. Defend this area.
Eliminate target. Destroy. Destroy that
check over there.
I checked the area.
Defend here. Defend this area.
No, 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 go over there. Everybody go over there.
Here, you're gonna
take
be
this.
Fine.
Stand your ground. Defend here.
We'll make a stand here.
Ah, come on. Ah, oh, come on. On the bloody MG all the time. Oh, come on. What was shooting me from the back, from the rear? Man, this is taking way too long. That was such a bullshit death. He's not dead yet. Come on. Jesus.
Defend here. Stand your ground. Right. Defend here. Defend. Stand your ground. Defend this area.
No, 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 no. Get up there. Jeez.
Defend this area.
area. Defend! Stand your ground! Defend here! Defend here!
Shit, the sound's all messed up. The sound's all messed up. Is that to do with, the EAX, is it? I forget what it's called now.
Stand your ground. Defend here. Stand your ground. Defend this area.
Oh my god, they just keep on coming.
Take it easy. Defend here. Defend this area.
Stay there. No. Stay there, man. Pretty sure I saw some medkits here. First aid. Take that.
Defend here! Defend!
Whoops. Too bad I never get enough ammo for the
Stand your ground. Defend this area. Defend here. Defend this area.
Defend here. Stand your ground. Defend here. Defend here. Defend this area. Defend. Stand your ground. Defend here. Stand your ground. Defend.
Oh!
Take this.
Stand your ground. Defend here. Defend this area.
It's already getting
better. Defend here. Defend!
Yeah. This is where we died. Well, this is where I died. That asshole was up here. Can you believe that? Is that everything? Can I interact with this? Right, where are we off to now? What? The building's over here. Right. Yeah, just wait for them to come around here. just lure them out. Is he coming? Yeah, they're coming. They're gonna get wrecked. Wrecked.
Defend!
Defend! Defend here!
Oh, I'm already better.
You'll be fine.
This'll fix you up.
Ugh. You know what, I might actually put, I might actually remap the defend, the order keys, onto my mouse buttons, sort of getting a bit silly. Is this here to reload our RPG? I'm not too sure.
Defend this area.
Shit, man. Whoa. Oh, man. Oh, damn. All right. I believe we've got one more part now, and it's game over, I believe. And it's the end of the game. Alright, the last bit now. Fort J.
Well, they got Isabella locked away in Fort J. Free her first. This is the last Soviet stronghold. Raise all four of our flags and it's game over for the Reds. Let's send those boys packing back to the motherland. Yeah!
Let's do it. I think we've got all the medkits we can carry, yeah. I mean, first aid. Might need to find another way around. No, you don't. just sniping with the MG. Oh, what? He's still alive? Yeah, and I can't zoom in with this gun, I believe, yeah.
Take this.
Where did he get put down?
Defend here. Defend this area. Stand your ground. Defend here. Stand your ground.
Oh, here he is. No? Is that an invisible wall? I have no idea what's going on here then.
Defend here, defend, defend this area. Stand your ground, defend. Defend this area, defend here.
Anything around here? I don't think there is.
Defend! Defend here! All in this area! Stand your ground! Defend here! Stand your ground!
Defend!
Defend this area! Defend this area!
Oh, is this nothing here? Just a big massive ammo depot bit, supply area, nice. I don't think I'm supposed to get over there. Right, blink.
Regroup, all back, abort, get back here.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna be smart, and go back to the manhole and do a quick save. Yeah. Because we don't want to do that again. Do a quick save. All right, let's go.
Defend this area.
Move.
Stand your ground. Defend here. Stand your ground. Defend this area. Oh.
I wish there was just one button I could press to just order all my team. It's a bit,
Yeah.
I think we want to set Isabel free first. Where is she? Oh, here she is. What the?
Well done, Chris. Now go and raise those four flags in the name of freedom.
Yeah.
Right. So this has got to be the end game, right? This is how you beat the game. Is she invulnerable? I'm not too sure. Let's get this. Yeah! America! It's happening!
Defend here, sir.
Ah, we can't get around there, right? To go down here, aren't I? Or can I go up here? I don't think I can. I don't think I can. No. Oh, Jesus. Do or die. Is it an invisible wall? No. No? Does that lead to an Easter egg? Not too sure. I have a bad feel. I don't know. Have a bad feeling. Is Isabella gonna betray me? I don't know. Yeah. All of them. Oh, wait, we missed one. Wait, I missed one. Did I miss one? I think I may have missed one. Oh shit. I think I may have missed one. Yeah, America. Independence Day. Yeah. All right. Game complete. Really? Is this game over?
Celebrate. They'll be back with bigger guns, more soldiers.
I know how you feel, but you stood up for what you believed in. You fought for freedom, and you won, Chris. We all won.
Today, this morning, kids here will wake up to the burning ruins of New York. And it's my fault.
No, it isn't. This is our land. You helped us remember what's so great about it. It may be hard to define, but when you haven't got it anymore, you know exactly what it is. It's about loss. And I don't want to lose you.
You better go.
You're saying that like you might change your mind.
That's why it's better that you go.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. James Bond ending, yeah. We save America and get the girl, yeah.
Hey guys, you're gonna miss the party. Oh, did I interrupt something? Hey, don't get all mushy on me now. Don't go writing love letters in the sand while I babysit the kid. No, wait, I was just saying, aw man, am I gonna stand here at the end looking like an idiot? Look, I mean, I'm just like everyone else. I have dreams too. I want the same things. Okay, sometimes I can't say it right. It's all about loving your fellow man, right? Even if it takes losing your whole world to find them.
Yeah. Brilliant. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant game. I loved it. Really good. Yeah, apart from like apart from the mouse input issue, mouse inputs are very like jittery, not smooth, and a bit too overly sensitive, like hypersensitive in game, and not sensitive enough in the menus. But apart from like the mouse issues, this game was brilliant. I loved it. Definitely worth the hype. Definitely loved it. Yeah. I definitely play this game again at one point. Yeah, brilliant. But yeah, that's my first ever playthrough of this game. You know, 19 years later, I finally got around to doing it 19 years later. yeah, brilliant, loved it. Yeah. My first ever time playing this game, and I did it on the highest difficulty. I was just like, screw it, let's just bump it all the way up to the highest difficulty and get it done. That's the way to go. Always go with highest difficulty. Yeah. Brilliant. Yeah, thank you. I made a few followers, just a few followers of this game, but it doesn't matter. I don't really care about that. But yeah, this is definitely a 4th of July game. So maybe make it a habit to play this game every 4th of July. Yeah. Yeah, brilliant. Brilliant music, brilliant gameplay. The AI was sort of dumb, but you know, whatever. I really like the whole, you know, blowing up the helipads to stop the helicopter, blowing up bridges to stop reinforcements. I loved that. That was really good. I loved that. I wish that more games did that, actually. Yeah. Yeah. You know. But yeah. Unfortunately, there wasn't a Freedom Fighters 2, was there? I'm not too sure. I haven't done my research on a Freedom Fighters 2 or Freedom Fighters sequel. But, yeah. Brilliant game. Brilliant game. Loved it. two thumbs up. apart from, again, the jittery mouse and the mouse sensitivity in-game being way too high and the mouse sensitivity in the menus being way too low. But that was easily fixed by just going into my mouse software and lowering my DPI to like 200. But yeah, brilliant game. Brilliant game, definitely will play it again sometime. But yeah, that's gonna be it for now. Thanks for watching, and I'll either see you later or tomorrow or whenever, who knows. With maybe something new or something different, a change, or we're just gonna play something we've played before, I don't know. But yeah, thanks for watching and have a nice rest of the morning, afternoon, evening and night, and good luck to everybody. Goodbye.